Well, Fox 5 has learned a Georgia school teacher died in a weekend plane crash in New York.
We're told 45-year-old Jennifer Landrum of Augusta was one of three people who died when the twin-engine Piper went down off Long Island on Saturday. The flight was traveling from Connecticut to Charleston, South Carolina. Landrum taught at a high school in Thompson. The NTSB is still investigating the crash.